Tonight, a University of Virginia student is in stable condition after police say she was abducted near campus. Investigators say the woman was able to fight off her attacker after he dragged her into his car, forcing him to crash into cars and trees. They later arrested a 40-year-old man and charged him with strangulation and abduction. Police do not believe the victim and suspect knew each other.